I like the arm positions of classical ballet. I like them very much. But what we seem to use mostly is recognition of the center of the hand and its motion forward and backward motion through the wrist. And that, I think, is where we, coming from the center pole, where most of our feeling is in the arms.